Tuna fishing, there's nothing like it when you hook up. And unless you experience it, you really don't know what I'm talking about. When that pole bends over and that line takes off, and people are like, we need to add more drag. Well, if you knew how much drag was on that pole already or on that reel, you'd just be astonished at how that fish could swim so fast with that drag on him. And he'll just go, go, go.